Hey guys, it's Aaliyah from Team Croy over at DocSports.com. Vernon Croy has been a full-time professional handicapper for 21 years, and DocSports has been recognized as one of the leaders and most trusted names in the sports picks industry since 1971. Now, Vernon Croy's NBA lean for Thursday, August 20th, 2020, is on the Miami Heat and the Indiana Pacers to go under the posted total. Croy looks for a low-scoring game here Thursday, given the way these two teams match up against each other. Indiana shot 47.4% against Miami in Game 1 and still put up just 101 total points. Miami shot 49.4% in Game 1 and put up 113 points, which says a lot about the pace of the game these two teams like to play. Miami has averaged just 109.2 points per game over their last five games, and they have also held opponents to 107.4 points per game over their last five games. Indiana has averaged 105.2 points per game over their last five games, and they have also had opponents to just 106.8 points per game over their last five games, with opponents shooting 41.8% against them. So Croy says play the Miami Heat and the Indiana Pacers to go under the posted total here Thursday. You can also get $60 worth of Vernon Croy's premium member only picks over at DocSports.com, or just click the link below the video. Now please post in the comment section below if you agree with Vernon Croy's prediction or not, and also give this video a thumbs up, and we will keep the sports picks coming. Thanks, and we appreciate your time.